Your YMCA has a very strong volunteer program with over 100 people every year donating time.
The first sport I played was in fourth grade. I started with basketball and I played that for the YMCA all the way up until sixth grade when I switched to school ball. And then in sixth grade, I started swimming for the Seeing Grace. I think that the Y is important because for kids that can't afford to do clubs because they're too expensive, that the Y helps people in their skills and at a very cheap price, and it helps people with the family and good sportsmanship and just develop those skills at a very young age to prepare them for high school. For a competitive sport, the YMCA was the only thing I had. I learned, one of the biggest ones I learned from my principals would be good sportsmanship. Another one was dedication and motivation for whatever I was doing. I am 17, a senior at Central High School. I'm currently a swimmer for the varsity Central High School Panthers. When I was in fourth grade, when I first started the Y, my dad's dream after he finished college was to coach a team, and the best place for him to do that was in the YMCA, and kind of took me under his wing, and we had a team, and my dad was my basketball coach in fourth grade.
My name is Jenny Cole, and I'm 16 years old, and I'm a sophomore at Central High School, and I play softball and volleyball. I think it's a really good program, especially for younger kids. Especially when I was younger, I didn't really know, the coaches, but the coaches, like Mr. Omelet and Mr. Berry, I've known since I first started out in basketball, and it really helped me because I built a trusting relationship with them. So I trusted their opinion, and I valued their opinion of their criticism once I got older, and I learned their coaching style, so that helped a lot, knowing the coaches all the way through. I first learned how to be a team player because obviously I'd never been on a team before, and most of the time if I was playing with my brothers and sisters, it was my game, you know, it was about me, and I learned pretty quick that you can't win a game by yourself. And in soccer, it wasn't like my favorite thing until fifth grade, because I had Joe Orozco as a coach. We did so many drills that I was just like, it's really new, but that's probably the most fun I've had in learning how to work hard and a good work ethic, that even because there was girls that were super good and I was kind of intimidated by them, but I learned that if I worked really hard that I could play with them and do well.
The Pee Wee sports program for the Y includes basketball, t-ball, and soccer. Kids are usually aged from 4 to 6 years old. The basic goal is to teach them the fundamentals of each sport and to teach them to learn to cooperate with coaches. Monmouth-Independence YMCA has 4 different sessions for cheerleading year-round for kindergartners through 8th grade. Your Y has both youth and adult martial arts classes. The main goal of these classes is self-discipline.
Front kicks.
The YMCA soccer program accommodates about 200 kids a season. It's for children kindergarten through 6th grade. The main goals are teamwork and sportsmanship. Your YMCA swim program includes the swim team with 30 to 40 kids, kindergarten through high school. Kids compete against area teams and last year placed first and second. The city pool is a program run by the Y that includes 10,000 entries a summer, and every third grader learns to swim, but there's about 250 that learn to swim every summer. Your Y's tennis camp includes ages from 3rd grade to 8th. There are 40 plus students in every summer camp, and they're taught by past Central High School graduates. Your YMCA track camp includes 50 to 75 kids every summer. They compete against other YMCAs. They're taught proper techniques, track and field, and lots of running.